She watched this documentary about this dude who would rape women who are jogging in the park at night, right? Horrifying, tragic, right? After watching the documentary, she went for a jog in the fucking park. Bro, women are way braver than men. It's not even close to... If a single man in history was jogging in the park and got raped, we're not even jogging on treadmills no more after that. Cardio's out the fucking equation. You pull up to the gym, you see your boy in the elliptical, you're like, fam, get the fuck off that shit. They raping dudes these days. Find a bench where your asshole's protected. Definitely don't go on that rowing machine. You just teasing them on that rowing machine. And that's a fucked up headline, too. Nobody ever talks about that. But jogger rate? That's a fucked up headline, yo. Don't ever let that be a headline with me.